The Orange San Diego is the first Android phone with an Intel chipset. It's packing a pin-sharp display, a powerful processor, and an 8-megapixel camera. And at £200, it is fiercely priced given the spec sheet. Now, it sounds great, but does the reality live up to the hype? Let's find out. Design-wise, the San Francisco has a glossy front with a matte soft-touch backing, as well as silver trimmings around the side. It's a pretty nondescript phone, it has to be said, however, is inoffensive. So while it sits well in the hand and is comfortable to type on, its uninspiring design certainly isn't a high point for it. That said, the screen's pretty great. In fact, it's one of the best £200 displays out there. It's sharp, it's responsive, and it has average to good viewing angles. It's clearly separated from budget phones on the market. When it comes to the user interface, Android Gingerbread, the older version of Android to the one currently available, feels clunky in 2012. It is customized by Orange with gesture support and applications, however, that doesn't save it from just feeling a little bit dated. That said, it is smooth, there's no lag, and the 1.6 GHz Intel processor does a good job. You also have access to all the Android apps out there, giving you a whole load of functionality for your phone. Now, the camera has an 8-megapixel sensor, and it packs a flash as well. It includes a 15 frame per second burst mode. And that really is impressive. However, the reality isn't quite so shiny. While the camera delivers decent detail levels in good lighting, it can deliver the odd washed out shot. Noise is also not handled all that well, though the flash does help. Now, moving on to the connectivity. It has all the staples of Android, like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, 3G, etc. But it also packs NFC. Thanks to the powerful processor, you also have decent browsing, and it plays back HD video content too, which is fantastic. You've got 16 gigabytes of non-expandable memory. While this might not be enough for some hardcore users, it should suffice for most. Thanks to the Intel processor, everything runs smoothly on the San Diego. As we mentioned, not only does it play back HD video, but there's also an HDMI slot, so it outputs it to a TV. Fantastic for £200. Battery life's 1 to 2 days, and left us very impressed. So overall, it's a strong phone, with its key letdowns being an out-of-date operating system and an uninspired design. That said, at £200, you're still getting great value and a lot of power in your pocket.